a Democratic operative, if you'll pardon the expression. Don't you think if she entered the race, she would jump to the top of the heap?
Yeah, I do. I have no idea if she's going to run. I don't know what her position is on most policy issues. I certainly don't think that the party needs to lurch for some celebrity answer to Donald Trump. I think we have a good stable of potential candidates, so we don't need Oprah. But if she got into the race, would she be a huge force to be reckoned with? Perhaps even the favorite? Absolutely. I think it would be electric. I think there's a lot of sort of wise people in Washington today sort of scoffing at this, and they're talking about, hey, the public usually likes somebody that's different from the previous president. So the Democratic primary voters are not going to want to vote for a celebrity to answer a celebrity in Donald Trump. I think that does a disservice to Oprah. You can be a celebrity and be famous before entering politics without being Donald Trump. She is somebody that over 30 years has demonstrated an ability to uniquely inspire people, to relate to people. She showed an intellectual curiosity that Donald Trump just doesn't possess, a big-heartedness that I think would make her a very appealing candidate if she decided to run.
Oprah, I think I found your campaign spokesperson.